Hi, this is Ben Langhenriks, and I'm going to demonstrate Gimp's perspective clone tool to get rid of that purse over on the right. It's kind of distracting. So I use the clone tool and I change it to modify perspective. And the first thing I need to do is set up so it knows what the perspective you're looking for. So I drag the corners to the distant point, which is smaller because it's further away, and the close-up one, which is bigger, so you get the right perspective. And we'll zoom in and make that a little bit more accurate. Okay, so now we can adjust the corners, try to make them straight across so we get the right perspective. I may need to move them a little bit to get a better choice. But whenever you get the perspective done, you're going to go back over the left and change that to perspective clone. So I'm going to change those a little bit. Make sure they're accurate. Okay. Now I'm going to go back and change it to perspective clone. And then I'm going to control click on where I want to start and making sure that I'm exactly the same place relative to the line. I just hold the shift down and use the mouse and just clone it, and it gets bigger closer so that you get what looks like a line with a wall without the purse. Now if we zoom out, we'll see it's all fixed, and that's all it takes to use the perspective clone tool in GIMP 2.8. Thank you.